Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error G++ is not recognized as an internal or external command. So I'm getting this error when I try to run this particular command in my command prompt. So now let's get started. So first thing what you need to do is you need to go to the folder or the location where you have installed your MinGW. So the default location is local disk C and you'll be having this MinGW folder over here. So in case if you aren't able to find this folder, what you are doing is you need to just go to search and you need to type MinGW. You will be getting this MinGW installation manager. So just click open file location. So you'll be getting like this. Right click on it again and again click open file location. So it will automatically take you to the folder where you have installed your MinGW, and after that you just click on this MinGW over here. Like you will be directed to the same folder. So it is local disk C MinGW, and here you will be having this bin folder, alright. So if you aren't having bin folder, you need to click on the any other folder over here. It will inside that bin folder may be present. Alright, if you aren't having bin folder inside MinGW. So if you are having, just click on bin and you need to just copy this path. So the path is C MinGW and bin. And after this, it is just the normal stuff. Go to search and type environment variables. And you need to go to environment variables again. And you'll be having this path. In system variables, just click it and click edit and just click on new and paste it. See MinGW/bin. Click on OK, OK here as well again. And another important thing, you need to just close and open your command prompt again so that the particular command works. So let me just now copy this same command. Yeah, I am closing it and I'm going to search and reopening it again. Let me just zoom in a bit. So I'm pasting it, and if I just now hit enter, so here you can see this time I'm not getting that error and I'm getting the version of my G++. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other videos in C++, C, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.